Hi guys, I'm Valentin from DM Trading Bulgaria. This week I'm going to start with a long-term trading plan. It's about, as you can see on the graph, it's about the metal palladium. I've opened the chart on a daily time frame. For the viewers that are following our YouTube channel since the beginning, they know that we played the palladium once before and we managed to close really nice profit there. It was the plan performed perfectly. It was just for several days and it was a really good trade. This time the plan is a relatively long-term one, so probably it won't happen in the next several days, because as you can see on the graph, after the long uptrend there was a after this top, the next top is lower, there was a little bit of consolidation here and the price drops again. However, now as you can see, this was a resistance level here which the price managed to break, and after it drops here from this consolidation, we see that it's became a support now. And after the upward going trend, and as you can see, it reaches the levels around 1120. Then it starts dropping and it stops again on the same levels. I suspect that this is a strong strong support level around 900, so that's why I think it's a good this is a good opportunity to try to enter into a long position. The plan is going to be as follows. As you can see, I've marked here the buy zone, which is on the support level. The plan is a relatively long term one, so each one of you, they can choose from exactly what price to enter. I don't expect to be here as a V bottom. I think probably, and I'll look for a little bit of consolidation here, one green bar, one red, one green, several green or something like this, in order to the price to know that the price is going to settle here. And after that, when I see a volume spike and the strong break of this buy zone here, I'm going to enter. I'll tweet a live sign off for this for the viewers that are watching video from our YouTube channel for first time. We post live signals on Twitter, so it's really useful and good to follow us there as well. First zone is for taking profit. It's around the levels here, which is around 1000. I guess this is going to be the next relatively strong resistance, because it's a rounding number. As you can see, there were like several ups and downs around this level. Here, as you can see, the price settles and it was consolidating before the drop. So I think it's a really good idea to close the whole position here, or maybe only 50% from it, and to wait for a relatively long-term scenario, which is going to reach the levels from the beginning of the year, where we actually managed to close our first profit before this, around 1060. Here I think it's a good idea to close the whole position, and not to wait for the highs, because it might reach them, it might not, we never know. So I guess here is better to play it safe, if it reaches this level, these levels of course. About the drop, I've told one before that the palladium is used into the technology sector, and especially for the video cards, which are widely used now for crypto mining, maybe because of the drop into the cryptocurrencies, they might have something in common with the drop of the demand for the palladium. I can't be sure about this. This is just a guess. I haven't seen an article or something about it, but maybe there is something in common. Nevertheless, I guess the cryptocurrencies will rise again, so this will increase the demand for the palladium once more. So I think it's worth to try and to enter into a long position from the levels here. The stop can be placed it around here, or maybe even lower if you want to, because the plan is a relatively long term one. So if you want to stay into the trade For longer, you can place it. You can place it even lower. And yeah, that's it. We are closely following the week trade. As you can see, it is really close to our main target, but it even breaks it for a while. But then it drops again. Probably I'm going to wait to reach the end of the main target, and there I'll tweet the signal where we should where I'm going to close the remaining part of all of my position. This was everything for today. I hope you like the plan. I hope you are going to be able to make really good money on it. Thank you very much for watching. Have a nice and profitable week, and see you next time.